Sir Ramu, you can tell this villager Harrier, or whatever his name is, the British Sarkar cares about Indians and their safety. With so many wild animals around, we wouldn't want to become lunch, do we? So, we would like to go hunting and we would need the jungles cleared off villagers unless they want to get hunted too.
शिकार करनी चाहिए इन अंग्रेजन का जीना ही भर रहा होगा शिकार करके पहले हमारी जमीन लूट ली फिर हमरो सोनो लूट ली अब इन पशुअन को तो छोड़ दो
अरे देख हरिया सरकार को चिढ़ाई नहीं जंगल में जो दिखे शिकार कर देवे देखे नहीं जानवर है के इंसान
रामू व्हाट डज ही से
सरकार आई एम ट्राइंग टू मेक हिम एग्री
Alright.
Hey Ramu, तुके पतो नहीं है कि ये कौन सी जगह है? अरे ये जंगल का राज तुके पतो ना है? अरे ये जंगल के पशु पक्षी कोनो साधारण जीव ना है, दिव्य पशु है दिव्य पशु, सुनी नहीं का?
सरकार, he says the animals staying here are not ordinary, they are godly, not to be hunted.
What foolishness! That's why India is like this. Primitive, backward and superstitious. No culture, no civilization, no English.
Sarkar, I can't tell him like that.
All right. Tell him to drive the godly animals out. We go hunting after that.
Hariya, Sarkar kahi rahi in divya pasu ka bahar nikali.
Are pehle in angrejan ko bahar nikalo. Bhaj. गोरु का चमचा
रामू व्हाट इज चमचा
स्पून सर का स्पून ही सेज आई एम योर स्पून
स्पून व्हाट एनीवेज वी गो हंटिंग आफ्टर लंच टुडे एंड वी हंट व्हाटएवर वी फाइंड Ramu, do I see a movement there?
Yes, Sarkar, but those are monkeys.
But I don't understand. There's not a single animal in our sight. We have been looking for hours now. It's almost sunset.
Sarkar, I would suggest that we should go back to our colony. It's dangerous here after dark.
What? And return empty-handed? My friends will tease me without mercy.
But if we stay here any longer, some animal might tear us down. It's better to be teased than torn.
Shh. Hey, look, there's a deer. Oh, Jesus. Look at that! I'm gonna get him! Shh. I think I shot the deer!
Yes, Sarkar! Good shot! The deer must be in the cave!
Yes! Let's go into the cave! Ramu?
बाबा यहाँ कोनो हिरन का देखी का?
Looks like he has hurt himself. Ask him what's wrong.
बाबा के हो गए हो?
काटो है काटो.
सरकार, he says he's pricked by thorn.
So much blood due to a mere thorn. Let me check it out. This wound is due to a bullet. On. But I had shot a deer. The deer had run into this cave. Oh, Jesus. So then, who is this barber? Oh, my God. goodness.
That's what Hariya meant, Sarkar, when he had said that animals living here are not ordinary. They are saints in disguise.
Looks like I have stumbled upon a mysterious and mystical place here. Mystical place.
यो पर्वत को नाम है गोवर्धन। यहाँ हर कण कण में राधा और कृष्ण को प्रेम बसतो है। ये प्रेम को पर्वत है, प्रेम को पर्वत है।
सरकार, he says this is Govardhan. Every speck of dust contains here the love of Radha and Krishna. This is mountain of love, Sarkar, the holy mountain.
Is experiencing joy ever before.
In fact, Raghav Pandit, it is our unlimited good fortune to hear from a pure-hearted Vaishnav like you, who has such an indication of the confidential glories of the Holy Dham.
Yes, Srinivas, yes. We are able to see Vrindavan through your revealing words.
Namaste Girirajaya.
Namaste Girirajaya.
श्री गोवर्धन नामिने
श्री गोवर्धन नामिने
अशेष क्लेश नाशाय
अशेष क्लेश नाशाय
परमानंद दायिने
परमानंद दायिने
नित्य लीला नित्य धाम ऑफ ऑल द प्लेसेस इन द थ्री वर्ल्ड्स Earth is special. On this earth, Brajmandal is very special. And in Brajmandal, the forest of Vrindavan is special. And within Vrindavan, this Govardhan hill is special since Supreme Lord Shri Krishna performed his most intimate pastimes here. Govardhan.
Jai, Jai Govardhan.
Long, long ago, spiritual abode of Goloka. One day, Shyam Sundar approached Srimati Radha Rani.
My dear Radhe, let's go on earth and enact our pastimes.
On earth? Why earth, my lord?
Don't you know? It is my scheduled time to appear on earth as per the prayers of Bhumi Devi and Lord Brahma.
But I will not be happy in a place where there is Yamuna or my dear Govardhan. My heart will cry in their absence.
Do you think I do not know what you desire? I have already sent them on earth.
Oh, really? Govardhan is so dear to my heart because this incredible hill is a manifestation of the deepest essence of your own love, my lord.
Oh, Vrindavaneshwari, the seed for this hill came from my heart because it was your desire to have a beautiful place for us to perform our loving pastimes. Govardhan has taken birth as the son of Dronachal. See how beautiful he looks.
Simply enchanting. Oh, Govardhan. Dear Govardhan.
See, Radhe. The demigods are all showering flowers on him and worshipping him. He will be reaching Bhauma Vrindavan.
Oh, Shyam Sundar, we must soon go without any delay. I am longing to have our pastimes on Girish.
Come, let's go, Radha.
Oh, Krishna.
What happened, Srinivas?
Nothing. Just some special mercy of the Lord.
Yes, so true. A great Brajvasi poet has said, when I am walking barefoot in Braja and a sacred thorn pierces my foot, I feel 10 million times more happiness than the bliss of Brahman realization.
Raghav Pandit, the mountain is exclaimed as king among mountains. But it is rather small in size as compared to the mighty Himalayas and other mountain ranges, isn't it?
Good question, Narottam. Good question. There is a very interesting history regarding. There was once a great mystic sage of the name Pulastya.
There is no greater pleasure for a wandering sage experiencing the divinity in these holy tirthas, which abound in this Mrityulok, and thus clear the path of one's liberation. Clearly, this inner fulfillment defeats the boundless sensual pleasure of Indra's heavenly abode. But what is this? The fragrance of Madhvi, Champa, and droning intoxicated bees. I have never seen such beautiful caves and rocks scattered with precious jewels, fruit of all variety, and peaceful sweet sounding birds and dancing frolicking peacocks and deer.
The great saint Pulastya in my kingdom.
Oh, this is celebrated Govardhan, the son of Dronachal. No wonder I am feeling so attracted to these nectar-filled streams and waterfall.
Welcome, welcome, O tiger among sages. Please tell me, what can I do for you?
Great king, O mighty Dronachal, your mountains are filled with life-giving medicinal and nectarian water streams. Listen, I reside at Kashi, the holy abode of Lord Shiva. However, there is no mountain there. I have come to beg charity of your beautiful son Govardhan, who has stolen my heart and can assist in my tapasya.
What? Govardhan? Oh great sage, you are not asking for my son. You're asking for my very life.
Although Dev and Mother Ganga grant liberation, but such wish-fulfilling mountain is all that I need for executing my austerities and penances.
What shall I do now? If I refuse, I fear the curse of this powerful sage. And if I...
Do not fear, my dear father. Certainly go with the sage.
But Govardhan...
Being in the presence of such a great sage is certainly auspicious. Sage Pulastya, how will you take me? For I am 8 yojanas long, 5 yojanas wide, and 2 yojanas tall.
Be blessed, my son. Please sit on my hand. I will happily carry you through the skyways with my mystic powers.
However, I have one condition. If you put me down anywhere, I shall stay there and not leave that place.
So be it.
On their way to Kashi, they had to fly over Braj Mandal. And Govardhan began thinking.
My eternal Lord Shri Krishna, the master of countless universes, will descend to this very universe in Braj Mandal and will perform his superlative pastimes with his friends, gopas, gopis and the cows.
What?
Let me do something to compel the sage to put me down here.
Oh, I wonder why I am overcome by so much of exhaustion and an irresistible urge to pass water. I have to respond.
The mere touch of this holy place is intensifying my desire to serve my Lord.
Come on, Govardhan. We are not very far from Kashi.
I beg to remind you, O powerful sage, that I will not move once I am placed down anywhere.
You impudent mountain! You dare defy Pulastha's desire? You don't know my power. If you don't come, I will curse you.
I belong to this place. I am sorry, but I cannot come.
How dare you insult me? For your offense, I curse you. Every day you will reduce in size by the length of a mustard seed and eventually perish into the earth.
Oh, what a blessing. Good thing that my size would be reduced. Otherwise, how would my Lord Shri Krishna be able to perform his pastimes at such great heights? Oh, my Lord Shri Krishna, please constantly engage me in your loving service. I am yours, only yours, my Lord.
हन्तायमद्रिरभलाहरिदासवर्या यद्रामकृष्णचरणास्पर्शप्रमोदा मानं तनोति सह गोगणयोस्तयोर्यत् पानीयसूयवसकन्दारकन्दमूले. श्रीमद्भागवतम् डिस्क्राइब्स थ्री हरिदासस, स्पेशल सर्वेंट्स ऑफ द लॉर्ड. Yudhishthir Maharaj, Uddhav, and the best among them is Giriraj, who is known as Haridas Varya. The gopis discussing the glories of Govardhan Hill state, of all the devotees, this Govardhan Hill is the best. Oh my friends, this hill supplies Krishna and Balram along with their calves, cows and cowherd friends with all kinds of necessities. Water for drinking, very soft grass, caves, fruits, flowers and vegetables of all varieties. The hill offers respects to the Lord. Feet of Krishna and Balram, Govardhan Hill appears very jubilant. Now we are approaching the sacred village of Aniyor Narottam. It was at this very place that 4,500 years ago, that Maharaj and other Gopas to abandon their generation's old tradition of Indra Puja. He personally orchestrated that all those elaborate be redirected towards worshipping Govardhan Hill instead. When the Lord of Heavens, Devraj Indra, heard this,
glories to Devraj Indra, the king of heaven.
Please command, O master.
Come, Samvartak, come. You are famous as the clouds of universal destruction. Just see how surprising it is. The residents of Vrindavan have stopped my worship. How could they even think of? Looks like their intelligence has become just like the animals they tend. They stopped my puja, Indra puja. I am the king of the gods. Have they forgotten that their lives depend on me?
What are your orders for us, Devraj?
Even the goddess of learning praises me. But those offensive coward men did not think twice before giving up my worship. Have they been overtaken by pride? Go some. Shake the entire earth with your deafening thunder. Have they destroyed that land of Vrindavan along with all its puissant residents? Terrorize. Have with your thunderous storms and high-speed winds. Go. Power of destruction.
All this just on one small village?
Yes. Those insignificant coward men act deviously without fear of anyone. Just being with the small, foolish, arrogant, talkative child called Krishna. Let me see how long this lasts. Now, go immediately and inundate the entire land of Vrindavan in a deluge.
We are your obedient servants, O Master, and always ready to execute your orders.
We will eliminate this Vrindavan from the face of earth in no time. Rest assured, Devraj.
Go, Samvartak. Go and finish Vrindavan.
Terrible thunderstorms. Pride has marked his doom. He thinks that he is the lord of the universe, but he has lost his intelligence. Do not be afraid, my dear friends. My love for you is much greater than the wrath of Indra. With your dependents and cows, come on, let's go to Govardhan.
Jai Giriraj, Jai Giriraj, Jai Giriraj, Jai Giriraj.
Come, Maya. Come. Everybody, bring your black cards. Commander Giriraj, the merciful Giriraj will certainly give us a shelter. In fact, he can shelter the three worlds.
Kanha! Krishna! Krishna!
Krishna, my savior!
Kanha!
Kanha, my child!
Oh, Kanha! For years, we were observing Indra Puja and lived very peacefully. Gods does not bring auspiciousness or good fortune.
Do not worry, Maya. Because you all worship Govardhan with love and devotion, now he will certainly protect us.
But Kanha, what if Giriraj falls down?
So big and heavy.
Oh no, he won't fall down. He's so light. See, I am holding him easily, that too on the little finger of my left hand.
Yay!
And simultaneously, I can with the other hand.
Only our Krishna can play such soothing music.
No one is as charming as he is.
It is by the blessings of Providence that we get to drink the nectar of his beauty constantly.
Listen, Kanha. You actually don't have to hold the Govardhan all the time. I am a Brahmin by my mystic Brahmin. I can hold the Govardhan while you go and take some rest. Do not fear.
Oh, really, Batu?
Batu is right, Kanha. How can your hands, which are as soft as butter, bear such a huge mountain? Oh, Giriraj, please be compassionate and grant me a boon. Please become so soft and lightweighted, so that my Kanha does not feel any distress in holding you.
Are Maya, I am not going through any hardships. On the contrary, this is so much fun. See, the Govardhan is himself floating in the open sky. I am just an instrument.
Just look, Subal, how Govardhan Hill is looking so jubilant, being touched by Krishna's finger.
Yeah.
Kanha, don't play the flute. What if Giriraj becomes ecstatic from hearing your melodies and falls down?
Arey Battu, don't fear. Giriraj has lots of forbearance, unlike you.
Don't worry, he will not balance. I wonder why do we not feel anxious, although we are in such grave danger. Or are we entering some magical illusory spell?
Come. Let's raise our sticks to hold the Govardhan. We must help Kanha.
Krishna is the brother of Balram. All your sticks raised seemingly to hold the Govardhan will only serve for the purpose of scratching Govardhan's word. Nothing more than that.
In this way, while the storm of Indra's thunderbolts were striking fatal death blows of immeasurable power from above, beneath Govardhan, Krishna was inundating the Brajvasis with another a festival of joking words, the elixir of his affectionate and sweet flute melodies. Thus for 7 days and seven nights, Krishna enjoyed blissful pastimes with his intimate associates, like a full moon surrounded by galaxy of stars.
Anand bhayo jai ho nand lal ke,
में आनंद भयो जय कन्हैया लाल के
We are sorry. Even after putting all our energy, we the clouds who have destroyed planets in deluge are not able to drown this small village of Vrindavan. Look, look Lord, even a single leaf has fallen from the thousand trees of Govardhan.
What? Our most fiercely powerful hurricane has not been able to raise even a single speck of dust off the ground.
Impossible!
Even we have no idea how this is possible. We are utterly exhausted, O Master.
Nonsense! Accepting defeat from puny coward boys. I am Devraj Indra. Surya, Chandra, Agni and Vayu all bow down to me. My supremacy, I order you. Step up your attack. Spare no effort. Apply all your power. Exterminate them. Thou to die for the impudence and offense to the gods. They have not yet seen the power of the King of Heaven. Try and by thunderbolts. Take this and this. Stronger winds. Attack full blast. Destruction. I want destruction!
Those 7 days for Indra felt like 7 millenniums of intense pain created by his own intoxicated madness. But finally, Indra relented. With his pride now crushed to powder.
My dear Vrindavasis, the fierce winds and rains have now ceased. And look, the sky is totally clear. The sun is again shining brightly. The earth is also now dry. Now you all can move out of the umbrella of Giriraj and return back to your homes.
Yay!
All glories to you, my lord.
Oh, Surbhi, I'm so happy to see you, mother. How are all the cows now?
Oh, Lord,
with you as our protector,
we have nothing to fear. Even if hundreds of angry try to kill us, you will always be there for us. Look who is here, hiding behind me. He is overwhelmed with grief and feeling guilty and shameful for his uncontrolled, arrogant behavior.
Obeisances. Obeisances of Govardhan Hill. O Lord of all the three worlds, I have come to confess my lowly position. O Supreme Being, I was overcome by false pride. Being overcome by your illusory potency, I have become a reservoir of unlimited offenses unto you and to your dear devotees. It is so difficult to know your true nature. Please forgive me, O Lord. Even as a kind father forgives an erroneous child, O Lord of countless universes, please accept me, for I have no other hope other than you.
Oh Gopal, I can see that he is sincerely repentant. So please forgive him, my lord. He is your devotee.
I tried to kill your dear cows, your dear devotees, and to destroy your very own abode of Sri Vrindavan. How sinful I am! How sinful! But you protected my false pride. Even as you protected all the Brijbasis by holding the Govardhan Hill for 7 days and for 7 nights, I now realize that you are the real Indra and that I am simply your insignificant menial servant.
Mother, if it was not with you that he would have come here today, I would have never seen his face again. Listen, Indra, do not do such unsuitable acts again. If the Devatas become proud of their opulences, then what will happen to the common people? Now, go and resume your universal responsibilities and be sober.
Thank you, my dear Lord. Thank you. Even though today I have nothing to give you, I still want to confer upon you a name. A name which truly describes your transcendental nature. Oh Master, from today, everyone, the sages, the rishis, the demigods, everyone will address you as Govinda. One who enlivens the senses with his transcendental beauty and gives pleasure to the land and to the cows. Let there be a grand abhishek to commemorate this historical event of the declaration of your eternal supremacy and dominion over all the three worlds.
Nanda Baba has come.
Baba.
So what here, boys? Anything special?
You know what happened today, Nanda? First, a cow began to speak. Then a person with 1,000 eyes. But repeated respects to Arkana.
Oh, really? Then what happened, Batu?
Then a huge white elephant with many tusks spilled belly waters on Arkana.
Then, Maya? With 4 heads came.
Then someone with 5 heads recited Sanskrit prayers, which we could not understand.
And Maya, many, many holy personalities were bathing and worshipping our Krishna.
Unbelievable.
Simply amazing.
Jai Jai Govardhan Giridhari, Jai Jai Govardhan Giridhari, Jai Jai Govardhan Giridhari.
Adhiraj. Intimately assisted Rasraj Krishna in performing unprecedented festival of love and joy.
Oh, we got completely immersed in the way you described this glorious pastime, Raghav Pandit.
Even Ananta Shesh with his thousand mouths adequately described the glory over them. Then, an insignificant soul. Please come. So this is that celebrated Govind Kund. In Divara Puran, it is stated that one bathes at this most holy place, which was created from water of Abhishek of Krishna, attains liberation from material existence and goes to Vishnu Loka. This Nikandali cave, I derive great pleasure living in here and thus take shelter of this beautiful cave at the foothills of Govardhan.
Streams of milk?
Oh, that is Jatripur, the place most revered by the followers of Vallabhacharya of Pushti Marg as the very mouth of Govardhan.
अरे आओ आओ जय कृष्ण आओ आओ यात्रा पर आ गया छो हां परिक्रमा करी रहया छो ने आओ आओ चलो चलो रमेश भाई चलो बताने बोला भी लो
अरे पायल काजल हालो हालो बाने बापूजी ने पण बोला भी लो आपने बधाई अभिषेक करवानो छे
गोवर्धन आवे पछि जतिपुरा मा गिरिराज जी नो अभिषेक ना करिए तो अपनी परिक्रमा अधूरी कहेवाय
हां हां बात तो तद्दन साची મારા બાપુજી પણ આ જ કહેતા હતા ચાલો આપણે બધાએ પ્રેમથી ગિરિરાજજીનો અભિષેક કરીએ
ચાલો ચાલો બધા એક એક દૂધની લોટી જી લઈ લો ચલો તું આગળ જાને
હા હા બેટા થોબને જા
હા તમે બધા પણ આવો
ને ગિરિરાજ ધરણ કી
જય
વલ્લભાધીશ કી યમુને મહારાણી કી
જય
હા હવે તમારી પર સફળ થઈ
અરે ધન્યવાદ પંડિતજી ધન્યવાદ
ચલો ચલો બેટા બધા આપણે આગળ વધીએ
Listen, Narottam. The magnetic charm of Govardhan's beauty not only attracts Krishna to perform his intimate pastimes, but also draws pure-hearted Vaishnavas to reside here in its close proximity. One such exalted Vaishnava, who is celebrated for his an unfailing worship of Giriraj is our Sambandha Acharya, Shripad Sanatan Goswami.
Bande Rupa Sanatana Raghu Jugo Shri Jiva Gopala.
हा हा प्रभु कोवे हब गोवर्धन वास नामा श्रेय कोरी एई दीन दास
राधे राधे गोस्वामी जी
हरे कृष्णा जय गिरिराज जय गोवर्धन
ऑल द ब्रजवास हैड स्पेशल अफेक्शन फॉर हिम
हाउ फॉर्चुनेट आई एम दैट श्रीमान महाप्रभु That crest jewel of all sannyasis sent me to reside here in Brajmandal to perform Govardhan Parikrama.
Radhe Radhe Babaji!
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. How is your daughter? Is she married now?
Yes, Babaji, by your blessings. But you seem to be shivering.
Yes, yes. Today is rather cold. Years ago, my brother-in-law Shrikant had given me a very costly embroidered quilt. But my Lord Gauranga had not liked me wearing it. Oh, how I remember exchanging it with that torn, tattered quilt of that old man. Thus, My Lord freed me from all attachments to this material world and in return gave me the exclusive shelter of his lotus feet. Jai Gauranga! जय गिरिराज।
हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम राम।
ओ गोवर्धन, प्लीज गिव मी द स्ट्रेंथ टू परफॉर्म माई डेली वर्शिप, दिस डेली परिक्रमा।
बाबा, आई सी यू डूइंग दिस परिक्रमा सिंस मेनी इयर्स। नाउ यू आर वेरी ओल्ड एंड फ्रेल।
व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ दिस ओल्ड बॉडी एनीवेज? कृष्णा,
मे बी यू कैन नाउ डेजिस्ट फ्रॉम दिस आर्डस रिचुअल।
Please, don't say that, my boy.
My boy.
Giriraj is my life and soul. My only shelter. Oh, Haridas Varya, please bless this lowly Das. Earlier, I could finish my parikrama in few hours. But now, it takes past midday. Krishna. Krishna.
राधे राधे गोविंद गोविंद राधे 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 गोविंद गोविंद राधे 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 गोविंद गो
My dear Sanatan, please get up. I am very pleased with your uncompromising vow of performing Giriraj Parikrama every day for so many decades. Please take this Shila bearing my and the cow's footprints. Take it and circumambulate it 4 times and you will get the same merit of doing the whole Giriraj Parikrama.
Jai Krishna. जय गिरिराज, जय गोवर्धन।
अवर वर्शिपेबल गौरांगा देव एक्सक्लेम्ड दिस व्हेन हैंडिंग ओवर गोवर्धन शिला टू रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी। प्रभु र कहे ए शिला कृष्ण र विग्रह, इनारा सेवा करो तुम्ही करिया आग्रह। दिस स्टोन इज द ट्रांसेंडेंटल फॉर्म ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्णा हिमसेल्फ। Worship the stone with great eagerness.
What town is that in front of us?
That place... that place is Mansi Ganga, where Lord Gopinath enjoyed his water pastimes with Srimati Radharani and other gopis. Any pious soul who takes bath in Mansi Ganga has darshan of beautiful presiding deity of Govardhan, Shri Haridev, and takes parikrama of Giriraj, will no longer live in the material world. Of this, there is no doubt. Jai Govardhan.
Jai, Jai Govardhan.
Nijapati bhujadanda chhatra bhavam prapadya pratihata madadhrishto danda devendra garva अतुल प्रथुल शैल श्रेणी भूपं प्रियं मे निज निकट निवासं देहि गोवर्धनत्वम्।
Behold the beautiful form of Sri Haridev. lotus feet are served here in a most unique way with fragrant scents and flowers. Oh, looks like they are celebrating Annakoot festival here today. Inaugurated and personally orchestrated by Sri Krishna himself, this popular festival brings unlimited joy to the hearts of anyone who participates.
हरिदेव घन श्याम है गोवर्धन के प्राण है हरिदेव घन श्याम है गोवर्धन के प्राण है हरिदेव घन श्याम है गोवर्धन के प्राण है आओ मिलकर नाचें गाएं अन्नकूट का भोग लगाएं आओ मिलकर नाचें गाएं अन्नकूट का भोग लगाएं माधव मदन मुरारी गोवर्धन गिरिधारी माधव मदन मुरारी गोवर्धन गिरिधारी माधव मदन मुरारी गोवर्धन गिरिधारी राधे श्याम के हृदय कुंज से प्रकट हुए गिरिराज हमारे
प्रकट हुए गिरिराज हमारे
ऋषि शाप को पाकर हंसते ब्रज में गोवर्धन जी पधारे
ब्रज में गोवर्धन जी पधारे
राधे हरिदेव घन श्याम है गोवर्धन के प्राण है
हरिदेव घन श्याम है गोवर्धन के प्राण है
माधव मदन मुरारी गोवर्धन गिरधारी माधव मदन मुरारी गोवर्धन गिरधारी
Who in the three worlds would give up this unlimited good fortune of residing near this most blessed of all places, Govardhan? The mountain of love. The mountain of love.
ग्वाल बाल संग खेलत शाम गिरि गोवर्धन देव श्राम
गिरि गोवर्धन देव श्राम
भक्त वत्सल गिरिराज उठायो देवराज को मान मिटायो
देवराज को मान मिटायो
राधे हरिदेव घन श्याम है गोवर्धन के प्राण है
आओ मिलकर नाचे गाए अन्नकूट का भोग लगाए माधव मदन मुरारी गोवर्धन
RG Media YouTube channel. Like, share, subscribe.